Good evening. Tonight I am going to sound like a drunk.
Een overzicht uit de kranten dan.
Oude lichaam al Maghribi.
Meanwhile, this chick is so batshit, you know. I mean, or excuse me, bat, you know what, excuse me.
With the dolphins, when a humpback whale joined them, that was, those were not the whales. We didn't mean anything by that at all.
Chris Belisario, the stilt walker, I was originally going to come in between her legs, but yeah, that's not what was not going to happen. Would not have made for good TV had she fallen over, so we're not trying to create a liability.
Car break-ins are down 28% this year, but he is urging people to keep their doors locked and to continue to communicate. In Roxborough, Omari Fleming, Fox 29 News. I'm sorry, something was going on behind me. Omari Fleming, Fox 29 News. Sorry about that.
No problem, Omari.
But he's a man in form. He was man of the match here at the Community Shield game.
Now, that's the kind of thing that you hope never happens to you in live television. But it obviously happened to Nick there. We shall go back to Wembley just as soon as Nick Collins tells us he's okay.
Because the police chief said that this was an isolated incident.
All right, we apologize. We're having some trouble with Tony's audio at this point. We can come back to us now.
Multiple cars in the Fox 9 parking lot right now. With every car, including mine? All right, every car in the Fox 9 parking lot, including mine, is now without a windshield.
Okay, you can imagine if this wasn't in a simulator, how strong the winds would be outside of this. This is how important it is to have a plan, to have a guide, and know your preparations.
80% of named tropical storms happen after August 1st.
And then what do you do if you do get bitten? We've only got about, go on, what if you do get bitten? What's your advice?
Don't do that.
That's a really bad idea.
The best thing to do, let's just pop that there, shall we? The best thing to do is to not scratch your bite. That is the worst thing you can do. Don't worry, these are not carrier diseases.
The best
thing is
not let the
like
whole box of mosquitoes out into the studio.
We should have known
this.
Told
you, me and mosquitoes, we have a very bad relationship. Yeah.
Last time you punched yourself in the
eye. Yeah, I have actually knocked myself out trying to kill mosquitoes.
That's great.
Good. Okay, anybody got any fly spray?
You knew that we would probably have a verdict today, and you still couldn't dress the part for television, Howie.
What about the tie and the button-down shirt?
No, it's a nice try.
The glass is half full.
The glass is half full, but the outfit is half empty.
Well, here it is. Backup quarterback, Chandler Harnish throws, and Pam Oliver, wham.
First and foremost, we apologize. We're having major technical issues this evening. Therefore, there are several games that we will not be able to show highlights of. First among them is the Panthers-Bears preseason game. Matt Blanchard dropped back the pass, but Norman stepped in front of the pass, picked it off, and returned it 60 yards for the touchdown to help the Panthers go on to get the victory over the Bears 24-17. Right off the bat, the Braves came out swinging. In the bottom of the first went something like this. Justin Upton at the plate, and wham! 22nd home run of the season. Then three batters later, Chris Johnson stepped to the plate, and wham! Three-run shot for him, his eighth of the year. And finally, in the bottom of the third, Brian McCann got in on the act with a swing and a drive and another solo home run to center, his 17th of the year, as the Braves go on to get their 14th straight win.
How many men have you found sitting on your couch so far?
Besides the air conditioning
repairman. It's going to happen, Larry. Yeah. Leave
me
alone.
Oh, and something else broken. Let me call the repairman.
Call the fire department one more time.
Yeah. See, if you set your house on fire, you'd have like 30 guys there.
Start with lighting the sofa on fire, then after that, move on. It's just some ideas.
Yeah, you don't have to thank us. Up next, we're talking with Dr. Laura Berman about...
You are welcome.
It's worth the money line. Ted Beale, like you say, Tony Martin holds all the aces of the big race. Ted Beale currently a 5-1 chance of the public comfort, Brian. It could finish up 5-2. We saw a massive gamble yesterday in the